It's one of the best headers I've seen this season. Bottom right-hand corner, great stuff.